Hey fellow beauty finders, this is Mathias Allen. Thanks for clicking on my new video. So in today's makeup transformation, I'm gonna show you some simple and easy steps to follow if you're a woman over 60 who wants to look glamorous and beautiful and well put together. I love working with women of all ages. As you know, if you're a subscriber, I am a professional makeup artist in Los Angeles, and I've worked with models and actors and wedding clients galore. So I have a lot of experience, and I wanna show you step by step some of my favorite tips and tricks and some must-have products. So stay tuned. First of all, I want to say that I'm not one of those makeup artists that believes that after a certain age, like 40 or 45, women should stop wearing makeup because it makes them look older. I definitely do not think that. I actually feel the opposite. I feel that women need to cover up more imperfections in their skin as they get older. So what I'm going to do is really highlight the eye area and do the eyes first. I feel like the eyes are the most important feature on any woman, and I really want to cancel out all of the discoloration on my client's lid and just show you how to really brighten up the eye. Using a waterproof eyeshadow base is essential. If any of you guys are followers and subscribers of mine and this isn't your first time watching one of my demos, you will know that I strongly believe in just completely covering the entire lid with a waterproof eyeshadow base. Next, I'm going to show you some NARS matte eyeshadows. I am a huge fan of NARS. NARS is an amazing line. I used to actually freelance for them for a few years back in the early career that I started in retail. And the NARS matte eyeshadows are beautiful, flawless. They never just fall and flake all over the lid. I especially love Blondie. Blondie is a great color for anyone's crease. It's a neutral taupe, and it just will work on a cool tone skin or a warm tone skin. Now, the duo eyeshadow that I'm absolutely obsessed with right now is Alhambra. It's a really beautiful peachy pink combo, and it's a must-have for women over 60. It is gorgeous on the lid. Now I'm taking their new eye paint in Black Valley. This is a pure black matte gel liner. Now, they call them eye paints because we makeup artists can also use them as a cream eyeshadow base as well. But basically, they're a gel liner. So if you're a woman over a certain age, you really need to define your lash line. I think as women get older, the lashes get thinner and they get lighter, they'll turn gray. So it's very, very important to define your lash line. And using a gel liner like this is incredible. Please stay. All right, ladies, this is something you need to get your hands on. This is an incredible product from Tarte. This is their Timeless Smoothing Primer. It's formulated to fade out your biggest beauty boundaries, such as large pores, fine lines, and wrinkles. It's an antioxidant-rich formula, which is infused with vitamin C and E and green bean extract, which gently melts into the skin, which delivers a surge of moisture. It also has peptides and other naturally derived elixirs. It has a very firm, smooth appearance once I'm done. I love the way this goes on the skin, and I feel that when I've asked my clients what it feels like, they say it has a very lightweight texture, and it has a slight fresh powdery scent, and it is the perfect canvas primer for ages that are feeling like they need to fill in their fine lines and wrinkles. It's really a great product for oily skin or for older skin. I just love this product. You have to try it. Now, as you can tell, I'm a huge fan of NARS, and they just came out with a brand new all-day luminous weightless foundation. This foundation is weightless. It feels so amazing on the skin. I've actually worn it myself. It also has a new long-wear technology, which delivers up to 16 hours of wear. Now, it also has advanced flexible polymers, which move with the skin and provide extraordinary breathability and comfort. This foundation is innovation in a bottle. It just came out. It's brand new. It's something I highly recommend for all skin types. It is says that it's luminous, and it is. It has a very beautiful finish, and it lasts all day long. Now, notice that I'm using a shade just slightly darker than my client's natural skin tone. After 60, your skin tends to look paler. So I feel that adding a little bit more warmth to her skin and giving her a little bit more of a sun-kissed glow is gonna make her look even younger. You be the judge. Leave me a comment down below and let me know what you think. Next, I want to show you the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. This concealer came out, I believe in 2012, maybe 2013, and it changed the way I do makeup. It is radiant, it's very hydrating. It is a multitasking concealer. You can use it under the eyes, you can use it on a blemish, you can use it around the mouth, you can use it to cover up any dark pigments. It is really, really beautiful, and it's easy to blend. And what I love, I think even most of all, is the fact that it stays on. It does not move. I've been using this under my eyes, and I look exactly the same as I do 12 hours later as I did in the morning. It's beautiful. Now, the secret to keeping your makeup on all day long is using something like the Japanese makeup color setting spray. I have a product link down below. You have got to buy it. Now, what I do while it's drying with my cute little fan to speed up the process is I take the foundation brush that I've used and I kind of work the product into the skin. So it's kind of creating a hybrid of the setting spray and the product as well. And I just use it to even out any fine lines, especially around the eyes or around the nose, and then I go in with powder. I don't care what age you are, powder is going to set your face after a setting spray, and it's gonna keep your makeup on all day long. The translucent loose powder from Laura Mercier is a standard in my kit. It's one of my favorites. It's completely invisible, and I love it no matter what age you are. I think that if you're 60 plus, I know you're gonna be afraid of using powder, but this powder is completely finely milled and very see-through, and it's effortless to put on. Now I go in with my concealer brush from Sigma and just make sure that none of the eye area is creasing before I add just a touch of the loose powder under the eyes as well. Okay, so blush. Blush is very important for a 60 plus year old skin. You want to bring some color and life back into the palette, but you don't want it to be harsh, okay? This blush is very soft, very neutral, and as you can see, it's more of a cool tone color to match her eye color, as opposed to a warm tone color, because I've already warmed up her skin with foundation. Now, for those of you women out there wondering why I'm using so many pink tones as opposed to using any corals or oranges, I always ask my client first what she feels most comfortable in. If I have a client with blue eyes, light hair, like this one, you know, I want to find out what she feels most comfortable in before I just do what I think would look best. Because I think using apricots and oranges and cantaloupes would have been just as beautiful on this skin color and this eye color, but I wanted her to feel comfortable, so we're sticking in the cool pink tones. Now, one of the tricks that I use concealer for is outlining the outside edge of the lips. For women over 60, it's very important. It's kind of like creating a moat around a castle, okay? So the lip liners and lipsticks don't start to feather and bleed out. Next, I'm doing a second coat of the Aqua Rouge from Makeup Forever, because this is a stain and it is very powerful. I absolutely love these. You know, any woman doesn't want to have to worry about her lips bleeding off on a cup or somebody else's cheek, so these are amazing for that. Now I'm going to just softly fill in her brows. I'm not going to use a gray, I'm not going to use a brown, I'm going to actually keep it nice and warm. So I'm using an apricot taupe, if you will. It's from Makeup Forever, and I have discount and product links to all the products down below, so please check them out if you'd like to make any purchases directly from my YouTube channel. Now let's glam it up. Okay, so we're gonna start with lashes. I've applied a false pair of real mink fur lashes from Flutter called Lindsay. These lashes are incredible. They are gonna last you a lifetime. You can wash these with mild soap and reuse them over and over and over again, and they look so natural and they are so gorgeous. Next, I'm gonna use the Tarte Skinny Smolder Eyes waterproof smudge pencil in Golden Tiger's Eye. I'm starting on the outside and then going in with a bullet tip brush from Sigma, and this will just help to blend and softly define. I don't want the line to go straight across. I want it to be soft and blendable. Lastly, I'm going to do a coat of my favorite waterproof mascara from Tarte to meld the lashes together. Hey ladies, what'd you think? Did you enjoy the makeup transformation? If you would like to hire me, I am in Los Angeles. I do private lessons, private makeup applications. I'm available for everything from photo shoots to weddings. So just email me, mathias@mathias4makeup.com, and I will send you my rates and availability. Now, please also subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already, because I do 3 weekly demos. I also have a Monday makeup chat, which is a talk show, and a Fierce Face Friday, which covers everything avant-garde and over the top. I would love for you guys to subscribe. Also, follow me on Twitter and Instagram at mathias4makeup. And for any of you out there who really want to get your hands on these products, I definitely recommend using my purchase codes listed down in the bottom in the description box. And if you notice, I didn't list any specific brushes, but I would say 90% of the brushes I used in this video are Sigma Beauty brushes. And I'm going to put a discount code to purchasing anything for Sigma down there below. So definitely check that out. And stay tuned, there are 2 more videos for you to check out right over here. Like I said, I do weekly makeup demos with all types of skin and clients, and I would love for you guys to check out one of these 2 videos before you go. And don't forget to subscribe, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye for now.